Coming up now is Joe Knox, driving number 29 for the Americans, 3 out of 1, Joe. All blocks in place is 2 out of 1, and clear zones on the inside of 1. Boom Shark Locker on 2 on his own. And here comes 35 round the chips, John, in pole position. John Peters on. Just waiting for one more, which will be Hybrox Impress. Hybrox Impress. This is for the novice final here today. Here's the novice final. Here's Razzle Dazzle, Lee Morris. He's 2 out of 3, I think.
What is the dress code?
The first final of the afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, the novice final here at Preston. All the runners out, just wait the time. Boom Shakalaka, Sarah Preston, on two all on her own. Mark Evans running the very impressive high box in press. 2 out of 1, Mark. I'm bringing up the rear is Bold American, taking him along, Green Hill Megan, in second on the outside is Born Hasty, beyond the inside of that is Razzle Dazzle, taking him along still, Green Hill Megan down the back stretch, Green Hill Megan, Razzle Dazzle, Born Hasty, Hybrox Impress is up there really early, but as they go along now, Born Hasty goes for the run, Green Hill Megan, Born Hasty, Razzle Dazzle, Hybrox Impress is in first. Then we've got Radna Chips closing. Boom Shakalaka and Fold American bringing up the rear. They're coming to me. They've got 4 out of 4 lengths to run. They're coming down the home stretch for the first time. It's still Green Hill Megan. They're in Indian Fire at the moment. Green Hill Megan. That's the ball this time and the neutral unfold. It's Green Hill Megan. Down in Steve Radna Radna. Hybrox Impress. Then we've got Radna Chips closing. Thank you. chuckle-a-lack and a fall on at the back. But it's Tim Hustler, who comes to greatest win on Hastings.
Come on, Bell!
They're coming down here now, Rich Stirl, I can't choose the right.
Come on, Bell!
Take this, Holbrook's import to come down. But first of all, ladies and gentlemen, we got away with the first three past the post. And the winner, no doubt about it, number 37, driven by Matthew Truman, was Claire's Own. Second was Bold American. And third, Razzle Dazzle. Those are the first three for the novice final year at Prestine. In a time, 2:21.4. Clay's Own, the winner of the Prestine novice final. Driven there by Martin Truman, Capier at Prestine, Broadmeath Common, 2011. Clay's Own, expertly driven by Matthew Truman, the winner of the Novice Handicap final.